Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, boy.
Okay, let's continue. I have 5 Halloween vehicles to review in this video. The first is Albany Frankenstrange, LCC Sanctus, Chariot Romero Hearse, Albany Lucher, and Tornado Rat Rod. You can buy the first, second, and the fourth vehicle on the Southern San Andreas SuperAutos.com. And the other two, you can buy on Simeon Car Showroom. First, I will review this Albany Frankenstein. You can choose your favorite livery, but I choose the Midnight Potion livery, and I will review the modification. This is the horn. I try to close the roof. Maybe it can, but it can't close the back roof.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
I will modify it as I like because this is my car, not yours. And here I will show it in full without cutting and speeding up the video.
You got a whole lot more horses under there now. Try not to take flight.
Okay, next, the LCC Sanctus bike. This bike is very nice. I like the skull and rib detail on the gas tank. I will show you full rides and modifications.
Motherfucker! The magic touch. Now that's a custom job. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard-on. Now you can really manage those RPMs. These tires are hardcore.
The headlights is the red eyes in the skull. It's very cool AF. Feels like Ghost Rider. Next is the Crariot Romero hearse. You can buy it on Simeon Car Showroom. It's just an ordinary hearse, nothing special. I think I'll never use it. But I still show you all rides and modification with no cut and speed up.
I could really use a vacation. What
brings you in today? New brakes installed. This'll give you some more zip. Best tires on the market.
Okay, that's enough.
Hey!
The fourth is Albany Lurcher. This is the most unique car. It even has a zombie doll in the trunk. And the horn is also unique like a piano. Okay, I will show full modification without cut. So enjoy.
What brings you in today? All patched up. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. great taste. That'll boost the torque. Is that street legal? Ah, who cares? Go wrong with a little extra under the hood. This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
The last one is the Tornado Rat Rod. You can buy it on Simeon Car Showroom. It looks like an NPC car without the front body, so it shows the car engine.
What's wrong with her now? You got some beef with the Ballas or something? Now you've got some juice. They won't shoot these out.
that's all the Halloween car review. Which one do you want to buy? Tell me in the comment. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel.